I would have never thought that Matt Heafy from Trivium would work with Ihsahn from Emperor and Nuclear Blast to do a black metal project. Check it out under the name of IBARAKI, and it sounds very good.